How many years have you been paying into Medicare? I'm Dave Crooks, and for me, it's 31 years. Congressman Bashan voted for a budget that would essentially end Medicare. He would make seniors pay $6,400 a year more for their benefits, to pay for more tax breaks for millionaires and corporations that outsource jobs overseas. I approve this message because when you pay for something, you should get it.